Morirò da re, io bevi accanto te, morirò da re. Ciao a tutti, sono Alessia. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do another Måneskin reaction. Volevo dire una cosa perché sempre che tutta la gente è confusa, sono confusi. Io sono italiana, però non vivo in Italia. Quello è il motivo che il mio italiano non è buono, non è. Però italiano era la mia prima lingua, la nonna mi ha insegnata, però l'ho perso. Ovviamente l'ho perso perché non parlo molto italiano qui, non mi capisci bene, scusa, però qual è la situazione, vabbè. Spero che non è un problema. Qui ho l'amico che deve fare la reazione con me, lui deve guardare il video sul computer, io devo fare il mio e poi facciamo così. I'm just saying, like, I'm going to react to it with him, with Noah, and then he's gonna have it on his end. So I'm excited to react to this because apparently I saw like a few like seconds of it and it seems very like cool. Morire da re.
Disegniamo sopra il mondo con una matita. Resteremo appesi al treno solo con le dita. Pronta che non sarà facile, tutta in salita. Allora prendi tutto quanto, baby, prepara la valigia.
I just realized, I think they all have light eyes. Am I not? I think I'm.
Yeah, they all do. Like, you know, like those like movies where like four friends they are together in a caravan. It's kind of like giving me that vibe.
Baby, prepara la valigia. Metti le calzare del taco. Splendiamo in questa notte grigia.
No, don't smoke. Don't smoke.
Baby, accanto a te, io morirò da re. Amore, accanto a te, baby, accanto a te, io morirò da re.
Morirò da re, accanto a te, vieni accanto a te. Måneskin, se stai guardando, per favore, posso essere il 5 membro del. Like, if they watch this, can I be the 5th member? No, I'm kidding.
Like, in this video, they don't look like. Because this was 3 years back, so Damiano was probably like 18 or 19 in this video.
Sì.
They don't look like.
Sembrano questa età. Like, this video doesn't look old, it looks like recent, right?
Recent, exactly, exactly.
I love how he has lipstick on. Uh-oh. No. Okay, now we're at a bar, I think, or like a casino or something.
Yeah.
Wait, were they even legal? Yeah, they were legal. No, wait, they weren't. They weren't. Bar and casino, and it's not legal.
Yeah, okay. Damian, did you see how Damiano's hair look in the video?
Did you see his lipstick too?
Lipstick? He's putting on lipstick. Oh my gosh, his hair is like tied up. His hair is like pulled back and like tied up in a ponytail or a bun. I was not.
Right, they're really saying screw gender stereotypes. Let's go, 145. Whoa. Whoa! That's Thomas. Whoa! 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 She's sticking something sharp down her throat.
Oh my gosh, I literally paused at that exact.
Me too! Ready? I'm gonna do it too. Ready? 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 This is a thumbnail. This is a thumbnail. I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
La spoglia di nera, prendi tutto quello che fa comodo.
Wow, snakes, I don't like that. I don't like that. No, no, I don't like that. I don't like that.
Vinci la sera, spoglia di nera, prendi tutto quello che fa comodo e sincera. Apri la vela, dai, viaggia leggera, tu mostra la bellezza.
Wow!
Vinci la sera, spoglia di nera, prendi tutto quello che fa comodo.
Whoa, this is so promiscuous. No, the guys in the comments are gonna be like, this is so normal. Why are you guys like,
You're not like Charlie in the Chocolate Factory.
I know. Yeah. Whoa, oh my gosh, wait, pause. Do you recognize the person in the ponytail?
Trance, right?
That's Damiano. In the costume. That's what I was telling you about before.
No, hell no.
It's Damiano, don't you see the face? It's him. Whoa, Damiano, relax. Yeah, they really said true toxic masculinity.
No, they literally said...
I can already smell the conservatives in the comments. Yeah, I'm kidding.
We should go onto these videos and see, like... No, we should post, like, this video or like, this link to on Reddit and see what the conservatives think about it.
So, 2:45, go to the end. Okay, go. Oh my gosh, the way Ethan is, like... touching her hair. Yes. Yes. What is he drinking? He's just sleeping there. I love it. Ronnie skiing. Then I get a beer advertisement. Mago de bebia cando de morirò da te. Piace il video? Ti piace? Ti piace?
Oh, I liked it.
Yeah. Yeah. Finally, he got it.
It was a very fun music video to watch. Audience, like
bravo, Moneyskin.
They're so different, and it's not like the especially ones actually.
Right. All'inizio non ho capito, ti giuro, all'inizio onestamente non ho capito perché hanno vinto, perché erano bravi, ma l'altre nazioni come Malta, la Svizzera, tutti gli altri posti erano bravi pure. Non ho capito anche perché loro, lo so come piacciono, non piacciono quando questi maschi mettono il trucco e fanno queste cose, hai capito? Forse sono sbagliata, ma lo so com'è questo mondo, so non pensavo che dovevano vincere. I was saying that, like, you know, I didn't expect them to win at first because, like, I know how, like, you know, how they're wearing makeup and, like, a lot of people, like, they're against, like, you know, yeah, they deserved it.
It's because they're so different, that's why they won. You felt like maybe wearing them wearing makeup and maybe, like, them looking so different might have, like, led them not to win, but it's because they were wearing makeup and because they were looking so different that caused it.
Exactly, and they deserved it. You have to be different. Okay, I'm gonna end the video. Grazie per guardare. Thanks, guys, for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.
Subscribe to Simply LS, please. She's an amazing. She's the best YouTube channel alive.
Ciao.